What kind of a working day do you have?
Well, I have a long working day. I arise at 6:45 in the morning, prepare my breakfast and read the morning paper, drive to the office and get to my desk about 8. And from 8 to 10, I attend my mail and matters on my desk, and I talk to departments, I confer with my staff, and I see constituents calling at the office. From 10 to 12, I'm in committee sessions. I go to the Appropriations Committee, or Armed Services Committee, or the Government Operations Committee. And at 12, I go to the Senate Chamber for the opening of the day's session. At 12:15, I have my lunch. And 1, I return to the Senate Chamber or to my office. If there are committee meetings in the afternoon, I go back to them around 2 or 2:30 and remain there until called back to the Senate Chamber for a roll call or a quorum call or a roll call vote. Usually at 4:30 or 5, I return to my office to sign my mail and study other matters on my desk. More often than not, I don't leave my desk in my office until around 8 in the evening. I drive home and prepare my dinner and finish between 9 and 9:30. Perhaps then I watch television for half an hour, followed by a look at some files that I brought home with me, and I go to bed about 11, go to sleep on the newscast.
I see. Now, how many months of the year do you follow that schedule?
Well, we open the sessions in January, as everybody knows, and the adjournment is uncertain. I've seen Congress adjourn as early as the 1st of August. Usually it's the last of August, or sometimes into September. I have stayed here around the year. At the end of the session, whenever it is in the fall, I stay in my office for a week or 10 days to clean up the unfinished business that I've permitted to go by during the last busy days of the session. Then I go back to my own state of Maine, my home in Skowhegan, Maine, and start out on a very carefully planned tour of the state. I do this every fall, feeling that I can best represent the people who elect me to the Senate by seeing them every year. Many people do it at election time. I do it every fall. I talk, go into schools and talk to school groups. I go into church groups. I talk to grains groups. I go into service clubs. I do as little talking as I can because I like to get the questions from the people with whom I'm talking, because that gives me their thinking and their feeling, and thereby I keep very close. Now that takes me, Maine's a very large state in area, small in population, but it takes a good deal of traveling, and it takes me from 6 to 8 weeks to do that.